aggression in the women's division.
Here comes Liv Morgan.
Paxton, I pity those who pick a fight with Braun Breaker.
And it is going to be a good one.
To see whose game it is.
The following contest is... And the participants, first, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds. His opponent from the following contest is a six-man for the Raw Tag Team Championship, making his way to the ring. Combined weight of 519 pounds, the Ministry of Darkness.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
And no offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match.
Hey.
Get ready for some super athletic competition from Chanson.
And their opponents. First, the Ministry of Darkness!
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title...
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE.
And from Chinatown, New York.
It's a big time.
Representing Damage Control from Osaka, Japan.
Boogeyman is as creepy as they come.
Well, consider me creeped out. I don't like this guy at all.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Action Championship! Introducing the challenger, representing the Syndicate from the bottom. And from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 287 pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champion. And representing the Brothers of Destruction.
In the eyes of the Big Red Machine.
Oh, it's Flamethrower.
Yeah, that's a frightening thought for the entire WWE Universe, including Wyatt himself.
And from Amsterdam, in the Netherlands, weighing in.
The aura of the Undertaker is one that always intimidates.
And representing the Ministry of Darkness, from Death Valley, weighing in at 300.
The following contest is a six-man Hell in a Cell match! Making his way to the ring at a combined weight of 790 pounds.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary...
Thank you.
from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 218 pounds, CM Punk!
Doesn't matter what you've done in the past, good or bad, frustrating or good, if you grab that contract, it all goes
in at 275 pounds, Bill!
Ladies and gentlemen, the title will be hanging high above the ring here tonight in what promises to be an incredible ladder match.
As we've seen in the past, the ladder will likely become more than just a set of steps used to reach the championship. There's a good chance we'll see it used as a weapon as well.
Wherever the Sandman goes, the ECW faithful will follow.
West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the Superstar.
As the title gets into position here, let me remind everybody that the only way to win this match is to climb the ladder and grab the gold.
That's
a famous representing the APA from Warner Robins, Georgia, weighing in at 275.
He's Wolfpack for life? What is Wyatt playing at here?
Hey.
Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds.
Built like a tank, moves like a man.
Weighing in at 425 pounds. Rikishi!
Is we've ever seen.
And from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in.
Main event, Jey Uso.
Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds.
Night might just be the night the title changes hands.
There too.
Is the ring general's battlefield, and he is ready to conquer.
Damian Priest has arrived,
a man who will bring judgment to all of WWE.
a reality. For everything Rhodes has accomplished during his...
Ladies and gentlemen, the Tribal Chief is here.
And we may have no other option but to acknowledge him.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the prestigious championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Heavyweight Champion, Roman.
Three-plus years at the top of WWE for this man. Nobody has been able to defeat the Tribal Chief.
A reign of epic proportions. Dozens have tried. Dozens have failed.
Think about this. Hall of Famers, main eventers, crossover stars. None of them have been able to defeat Roman Reigns. The Tribal Chief.
I agree, Saxton. This man has truly earned his spot at the head of the table. Solo Sikoa is here with nothing but bad intentions.
And representing the Bloodline from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa!
Solo Sikoa is a single-minded and unfeeling destroyer inside the ring.
Or outside the ring, for that matter. Solo doesn't care where the fight starts. He'll just make sure he's the one to finish it.
One thing is for certain with Solo in the ring, we're about to see a beatdown.
No doubt one of the biggest and baddest to ever do it.
From the land of the rising sun, weighing in at 558 pounds, Yokozuna!
Built like a tank, moves like a man a third of his size.
Now Yokozuna presents an extremely lethal mix of size and agility.
And that's why he's one of the most dominant WWE champions in history. It's a reality for anyone in the ring with Yokozuna.
Now it's a party. Come on, everybody. Throw your hands up.
Please stop. Please stop.
From the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi!
He's held the Intercontinental Championship, multiple tag team titles.
And Kishi may be the best dancer in WWE history, besides you, Cole.
Thanks, Corey. I won a number of dance contests.
Hey, did you guys know I used to watch Rikishi tapes to get ready for my 8th grade?
Anyhow, Corey, what do you think about Rikishi and his career?
I think Rikishi is one of the most fun-loving yet dominant WWE superstars we have ever seen. Deceptively agile, hard-hitting, and no one has more fun than the big man.
What about me?
Saxton, get off the desk. This is not permission for you to twerk.
Raising the roof, Corey. Watch me. One of the most destructive forces we've ever seen.
And from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, the Samoan Bulldozer, Umaga!
In his time, one of the most feared superstars around.
In his time? How about right now?
If you don't fear Umaga, you got a screw loose.
The most dangerous Samoan competitor in the history of WWE.
And that is saying a lot.
Here comes main event, Jey Uso.
representing the Bloodline. From San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, main event, Jey Uso!
Not content with being the right hand anymore, Jey Uso has set out on his own path.
And it's a particularly treacherous path these days. There are a lot of men who have a grudge with his actions in the Bloodline that are not easily forgotten.
Jey Uso is intent on proving himself to those competitors in the entire WWE Universe. The entire WWE Universe on their feet for Jey Uso.
Well, it sounds like this entire arena agrees that this is indeed the main event.
Here's someone who claims he is on his own. I lost my back.
And representing the Bloodline from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds. Jimmy Uso!
We've seen many sides of Jimmy Uso throughout the years, but he has never been more dangerous. Jimmy Uso now with a killer instinct we've never seen before.
But you have to wonder if Jimmy is perhaps facing more adversity than ever. He's had documented issues with his brother, with his family. He might be a man without a bloodline at this point. Here we go, guys.
Introducing the champion from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the prestigious champion, The Rock!
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared too.
Eight-pack challenge underway. Eight superstars all vying to be the one that gets the W.
You always have to keep your head on a swivel during a multi-person match, but I don't know just how possible that is when you have to worry about seven other superstars.
Not an enviable task, that's for sure, Corey, but let's see how these superstars handle it. Caught in a bad position here. Strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
In a match like this, sometimes the smartest strategy is the final element.
It can also be the most dangerous if you don't watch your back.
Compromised position here. Is so important in a match like this.
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh. Man, heel kick.
That type of agility on an athlete that size is always.
And that has to bring Jimmy down a peg.
That is the meaner, more aggressive Jey Uso coming out to play.
Sokoa.
Uh-oh.
About to
I think the champ's got it.
Two. No, he gets the shoulder.
Did he kick out?
So much punishment has been absorbed by these men already.
And yet, they are still going. Still ready for more.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Ouch.
Planning on what to do next.
Suplex.
and the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner, and still prestigious champion, The Rock!
Big win as he retains the championship.
He's definitely fought to keep his championship, and that's something he should be really proud of.